That's some bullshit.
Get stoned, get it started, get it started.
Son, you ready for school? Oh my gosh. I'm sorry. I didn't see anything. Hey bro, mom's calling you. Hey dork, you have an extra charger? I can't find my... Ryan, are you freaking ready?
What are you doing? I'm changing.
What are you talking about? I'm your mother. You're my son. You came out of me. There's nothing on you that I haven't seen already. Now I'm gonna stand here and wait for you to get ready. Because we're late.
Jenny, try this on, huh? This one. Okay, let me go to the changing room. No, I have no time. Just put this on. What? Take your top off and put this on. I want to check your size. Mom, people are gonna look at me. Who do you think you are, huh? Beyonce? Nobody wants to see your tatas. Put this on.
Get stoned. Get it started. Get it started.
Does anybody else's mom do this thing where, like, you get something new, wear it to school, and then come home, and they'll be like, was everybody complimenting your shoes? Was everybody looking at your shoes the whole day? Like, no, mom, nobody gives a fuck about my shoes.
Hey, Dad, can I hang out with Tommy today?
Do you want me to say yes?
How was this a yes?
Jeez, okay, no.
Louder.
Jesus, no!
Tommy, I'm sorry, bro!
Has anyone figured out how to say y'all sound crazy in a professional setting? There seems to be a disconnect. Customers want to be right so bad. Like, damn, go clock in since you know so much. Well, tomorrow was shit.
No.
Mom, can I borrow $10? Mom, what happened to that $10 I gave you in 2007? Next time I open up to someone is my autopsy.
Okay, no.
Will I have a date for Valentine's Day? No. Also no, but in yellow.
It's facts.
Just did my own taxes. I should be in jail by Friday.
Get stoned. Get it started. Get it started. Get it started.
How do they know an animal is extinct? Like, you looked everywhere. I mean, really? He's staying away from the drama, but close enough to get all of the tea.
Yes, I do it is.
11 a.m. Anything is possible. 2 p.m., but not today. These trying times, LMAO. I haven't tried. When you are single, nobody likes you. When you are in a serious relationship, boom, 120 crushes 250 admirers. Double facts. Me defending my room after my parents say it's a mess in here. How can you live like this?
So we all have seen this soap, right? I'm not going crazy. Everybody and their mother has seen this soap before. At some point in your life. Most likely in a kindergarten class.
How many of you have ever realized that there's an image in your driver's license?
Here's mine. Okay, let's see. Oh my god, I have a fish.
Get stoned. Get it started. Get it started. Get it started. Let's get it started. Let's get it started. In here. Let's get it started. Let's get it started.
Mom gets in the car. Me violently shakes the door handle to remind her to unlock the car. Yes, facts. The worst part about parallel parking is the witnesses. Yes. I just know Amazon drivers be like, this house again. Boys like saying, I'll wait for you, but ended up dating another girl. Double facts. Me, frick yes, I'm going to be able to carry all this laundry in one go. That one sock, LOL, bye. F a breakup. Have y'all ever had to chase your dog down the street and they're thinking it's a game? Okay, this one. Don't do that. Me, that.
Then I got you off your knees, but you right back on your feet, just so you can take advantage of me. Tell me how's it feel sitting up there.
Oh my god, I'm 97 and I didn't even study. What did you get?
100.
Oh, congrats. 3-point difference. Same thing.
No. You got a 97 because that's all you could get. I got 100 because that's all there was to get.
To it. Get stoned. Come on. Get it started. Come on. Get it started. Get it started. Let's get it started. Ha. Let's get it started. In here. Let's get it started. Ha. Let's get it started. In here.
So I get a lot of DMs and emails about people wanting to do collabs with me. And one day I get this email from someone's manager. She has 15,000 followers on Instagram. And basically what they were asking for was me to send them free product in exchange for promotion. But in addition, I would pay them about a week's worth of my wage for that promotion. Which, I don't know, really rubbed me the wrong way. So you want exclusive access because most of my products are out of stock. You want those products for free, and you want me to send them to you for free. And then on top of that, you want me to pay you an equivalent of what I make in a week for you to do this promotion. I don't know, I found it very
No, I'm changing!
Oh, sorry.
No. Yes! I am changing! What? You came out of my papuji looking like a hairless cat. And now you're like, oh, mommy, shame. I wipe your kundi. Who wiped? I wiped. Amma, please go. Okay. You got boobies, huh? Amma!
Bad bitches eat lentejas. Bad bitches y lentejas tiene muchos minerales. Delicious.
How come when you go to the dentist, they like, so your next appointment, will you be free March 13th, 2025? The fuck? What the fuck?